Hello students, welcome back and thanks for clicking my video. In this class, I will explain you some formulae related to cost, with the help of which you can do the numericals related to cost. Let's see the formulae. There are three concepts related to cost: TC, AC and MC. Total cost is the summation of total fixed cost and total variable cost. So we can have one formula: total cost equals to total fixed cost plus total variable cost. And if we want to find total fixed cost or total variable cost, we just have to take difference from the total cost. Like, total fixed cost equals to total cost minus total variable cost. And if we want to find total variable cost, then total cost minus total fixed cost. Total cost can also be found with AC. How? TC equals to AC into Q. And if you do the summation of MC, then you will get TVC, because MC is only variable cost. And if you do the summation of variable cost, then you will have TVC. And TC is the summation of TFC and TVC. But MC is only variable cost. Due to that, we get only TVC. Let's come to AC. AC is also having two types of cost: average fixed cost and average variable cost. So we can have formula here also: AC equals to AFC plus AVC. And if we want to find AFC or AVC, so we can have AFC equals to AC minus AVC, like we have done in TFC or TVC. AVC equals to AC minus AFC. Then, as TC can be found with the help of AC, like that AC can also be found with the help of TC. AC equals to TC divided by Q. And if you want to find AFC, then AFC is TFC upon Q. AVC, TVC upon Q. Then MC, MC you can find from TC as well as TVC. If you want to find from TC, then TCN minus TCN minus 1. There is one more formula: delta TC upon delta Q. And if you want to find from TVC, then TVCN minus TVCN minus 1. Or you can have delta TVC upon delta Q. That's all for today. Thanks for watching my video. And in the next video, we will do some questions in which we will apply these formulae. Till then, all the best.